Good morning and welcome to California Live, everyone. And take a look at this view. Let's just take a moment to breathe this all in. I'm at the rooftop of the Waldorf Astoria in Beverly Hills. And look at how fabulous this place is. Martin, can you please just span around and show our friends? We've got the Hollywood Hills. We have Beverly Hills right in front of us, Wilshire Boulevard, Century City. And there's so many things that you can do on the rooftop. There's a bar. There's a lounge area. There's a pool, and I'm going to show you guys that in just a moment. But first, if you want to get in some fine dining, they have a fabulous restaurant here, Jean Georges Beverly Hills. And Chef Steve has put together this magnificent spread. Well, good morning to you.
Good morning, good morning.
Oh my gosh, this looks just fantastic.
Yeah.
And we have to tell everyone, this spread is offered on the rooftop. It's just in the restaurant, but there's also great food up here. But we wanted to feature Jean Georges downstairs.
Yes.
So take us through what we have.
So everything is come from Jean Georges Beverly Hills right there. Everything is organic and actually from the market here in California. So you have some strawberry beet salad right there. You have some high tuna tartar with some avocado. And actually what we put a little sauce on top. And we have some octopus right there with some crispy potatoes. And you have some crispy sushi right there.
Okay, so this is my favorite. You picked my favorite right here. Oh my God, that is just great. And I love it. You said that everything here is locally sourced.
Everything is locally sourced. Yeah, completely. Very organic and from California.
Okay. You see, my mouth is full. Yeah.
Bon appétit.
Thank you so much.
You're very welcome.
As I'm chewing right here, if you guys want to try a taste of this for yourself, you can try some of the offerings at Jean Georges at the Beverly Hills Food and Wine Festival. It's happening next week here in Beverly Hills. We're going to get some more information to you guys in a second about that. But first, I had to show you more. Take a look at this. This is the other side of the rooftop. Look at this pool. Don't you just want to jump in? It just looks so yummy. And Martin, if you show them far out over there, you can see Santa Monica. So this area offers something for everyone. And, you know, if you want to get out of the sun and maybe catch some shade, they have some really cool cabanas and lounge areas. And in this lounge area, here it is, my friend Alan. Hi, Alan, how are you doing?
I'm away already. Good morning.
Oh wait, you're already.
So, you know, I figured I start the day with a little Veuve Clicquot.
Oh, well,
make us happy.
What better way to start a day?
Correct. And what a beautiful day. 90210, right? Beverly Hills is the top of the world, and we're at the Waldorf Astoria, Beverly Hills Food and Wine Festival, presented by Maserati Santa Monica. Mm-hmm. I mean, I'm so glad and excited to be part of this great charity event.
Well, I'm excited for it, because just the bite I had right now, I'm like, get me to this Beverly Hills Food and Wine Festival right away.
And wait till you chase it down with some of these bubbles. It's going to get even better.
Yeah, well, tell me more about the festival. What will people find there?
So the festival starts August 15 and goes through the 18th. It's 4 or 5 days of amazing gastronomic experience with 100 chefs from all over, from New York to L.A. We even have European chefs coming. One of the best highlights is Chef Katsuya is doing a 1,000-pound tuna fillet. So he's going to fillet the tuna. He's going to feed you Toro right to your mouth right at the event. And all of the proceeds from the event goes to support the kids in Los Angeles. And for the past 1 year, we've saved 4,000 foster kids and mentally disabled children.
Well, yeah, that's an amazing part of this. Yeah. This all proceeds go to the charity.
Correct.
And it's for to help foster kids, you said.
Correct, yeah. And, I mean, one of the things about the festival, which I tell people all the time, is you can come eat, drink, have a great time, and it's calorie-free because it's for a great cause.
It is, it is. Well, thank you so much. And, look, I got to, is it okay if I show them the view one more time before we go away?
Absolutely.
Can we do that, Martin?
Please do.
Can we go back through? Thank you, Alan. So you guys, take a look at this. This is the most fabulous place here in Beverly Hills, the 90210. And Jess, I hear back in